All right, so here I have a date and a time in the cell A1, and I want to get only time from this cell. So I'll use a small formula. So first of all, I'll refer to the cell A1 and I'll use a minus sign. And after that, I'll insert the function int and again refer to the cell A1. Enter the closing parenthesis and hit enter. And now I'll change the format of the cell from number to time. So here I have 11:30 a.m. That is the time that we have in the cell A1.